We're off to the salon.
Oh. You're taking Junior with you to the salon?
Yeah. He's resuming school next week, so I think he needs a haircut.
I see. All right, boy. I want you to go out and have fun with Mom. And make sure her hair looks really good, right?
I will, Dad.
You? Peace.
Love you, Dad.
Love you, too.
See you soon. Take care.
Bye.
Sir, the boys were attacked by some unknown masked women and they hijacked the kilos, sir.
I pay you guys to guard my investments with your life. And you dare to come and tell me that my goods worth over 100 million naira has been hijacked by some women.
Start your engines.
Rip it up.
This is mine?
Go. Fast.
I can't wait to eat your way. Thanks.
You pray for my mind.
Watch. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Don't spike.
this one.
Okay, it's mine. Okay, next. Alright, I'm winning. Be fast. Watch it soon. There you go. Okay, go on. 17.
Seventeen.
You have 24. Oh, this is 13.
17. That's
I won. Yay! I won now.
Calculate yours worse. Wait,
this is 13. This is 12 plus 5. Wait,
yours is 17. Mine is 17. 17. Hello.
We're gonna share the money.
I won.
No, you want to 17. We'll share the money into two.
Okay.
Nice job, girls.
Thank you, boss.
Welcome, dear soul. We do what we do best, boss.
And I expect only the best. So, I have an offer for you ladies.
Okay. Shoot.
No more outside jobs. You work for me and me alone. You have my back, and I'll make sure your accounts never lack.
That sounds like a good plan.
Sounds like what we can do.
What are you doing?
That is a transfer of 1 million naira for each and every one of you.
Oh my god, my money!
So, I'm assuming we have a deal then?
Sure! I don't even need to ask. Of course I have a deal.
Awesome. Ladies, continue with the game. I'll leave you now.
Bye, nice day. Party every other day under the sunlight. Sexy girls, bikinis.
I'm chilling on the balcony. Got happy.
I was going to change for tennis when a call came in. So how did the business go? Let's go talk over a drink.
I'm not here for frivolities, Don Smith. And you damn well know how the business went. Some masked women, double-crossed by men, hijacked my consignment and left three of my men dead.
Excuse me? What are you talking about?
I'm talking about 500 kilos of my stuff. Gone, disappeared, kabish, and three of my men dead.
This is incredible. Whoever they are must pay with their blood, because no one dares to cross my path. No one.
You're right. No one dares to cross your path. And speaking about that, only you and I have privileged information about my stuff and the route it should take. Your tracking device.
This is nonsense. Are you insinuating that I am behind it?
Drop the act, Smith. Drop the act. I know very well you're behind this. And I'm asking for the last time, where is my consignment?
Now it is clear that you have lost your damn mind. Why would you conceive such a thing? Why? That I hijacked your goods? You have just insulted me. And I will not take it from you. Now get out. Get out of my sight now.
You will regret this.
You will regret it even more.
You will regret this.
You will regret this.
You will regret this.
You will regret this.
I told you girls, I know my man Phil, and he can never disrespect me like that.
Don't touch me.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. You know your man Phil, do you?
And what does that mean?
What does what mean?
Do you girls have anything to say to me?
Okay, listen. What she's trying to say is that your boyfriend, sex, body, he's a dog.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so can we move on?
No, we can't move on, Sheila. And you listen to me. If you have anything to say to me about my relationship, then this is the time. Knock it off, girlfriend. What is going on?
Hey. It's none of our business.
Yeah. Tata, here you were damn wrong. It is your business as long as it concerns me. Sheila?
Yeah, you're right. I mean, you are our friend, Abby.
Mm-hmm.
Philip, help me. He is
a player.
That's what he is, so.
And then why would you say so? Because of the girl we ran into at the bar.
Isn't that obvious?
Come on, fit girlfriend. For all we know, she could be lying.
Lying that Phil can go as much as 6 rounds non-stop.
Oh, yeah.
Jeez. You collect 6 rounds, like 6 rounds.
Come on, give me a hug.
The mom is good.
I was thinking that you're not even strong, so you collect 6 rounds.
Sheila, you are a junkie.
No. Please stop, I'm not the junkie. She is the junkie.
Huh? Oh.
Yeah, what's on her?
Huh? Come to think of it. Tata, you are the real junkie here.
Mm-hmm.
She's gotten addicted to her highness and she seems to have forgotten about the rules.
That's true. Mm-hmm. Seriously, girls. Which would you rather prefer? Sex, cocaine, or money?
Sex all the way, baby.
What?
Uh-huh.
Sex, why?
Babe, we love you so much. Yeah. And we don't want to lose you, okay?
Please, too much sex is bad.
Mm-hmm.
No, not that bad, but
I don't know.
Get off me, you're not serious.
You know what, I need to get you high.
No, I don't
need to get you high.
No, I need sex.
I want sex.
I need to get you high.
No. I don't want.
Sex?
Yes, sex.
Oh God, you're crazy.
Okay. Sex.
Oh, you guys are as I was saying.
Are you going to talk to her or what?
What?
The girl over there.
Aww.
She thinks I'm your girl.
Better than me, kind of sound conceited. Got a free fade
day, I just chill on the weekend. You trying to play me, just playing fool. Nah, she's not my type.
Really? And you've been staring at her since we got here? Seriously? Come on, dude, go talk to her.
This is the contact list for the companies you asked for, sir.
This is good. Yeah, I must say you're doing a great job here. Well, this one, before you leave, I'd like you to meet the new girl. Pete?
Yes, boss.
Bring her in. Desmond, this is Jenny. She will be the head of admin. And of course, Desmond has been part of us. So Desmond, take her around, you know, take her to the BQ where she will be staying, and to the office. Just show her anything you think will prove to her that we are the best in terms of real estate in Africa.
Yes, sir.
Excuse me, sir.
Okay.
What's up, babe?
Yeah, I'm good.
And thanks for coming.
Yeah, cool. Sorry, can I have?
Yeah, for sure. You need anything else?
No, I'm good.
Yeah, I know you're good.
Yeah.
Oh, well, if you say so.
What the fuck, Phil? I thought Dee was the one in charge of this, so what are you doing?
Sure, relax. Dee does not know about this stuff. Okay? And he's not going to find out. And I want it to remain that way. Come on. We're going to sell the stuff and we're going to split the money. 70?
Mm.
30.
What?
Yeah, 70, 30. 70 for me and 30 for you.
Really?
Yeah, really. See, shall I see?
Barman, I need a bottle of champagne. Big boy is willing it.
Sheila, what I'm talking about is this. 70, 30. You know what I'm talking about?
I don't know.
So what's it gonna do to you?
Mother F!
What?
That nigga out there is owing me 600 grand. 600 grand! Not bad.
So, what'd you say?
We could be partners. Like, real good partners. 60, 40. Deal?
60, 40.
60, 40.
Yeah. Deal. You can
do this too, man. Deal. You take this.
So, everything you need to know about every department in the office is here. This is the one that, yeah, it is. It's the one that concerns you directly. So, everything you need to know is in here.
All right, sir. Is there a database for all the other documents I'll be needing?
Yes. A company email will be opened for you shortly, and you will receive all the information you need.
Okay, what about the complimentary cards?
You get them in 48 hours.
All right.
So, to your office now?
Why did you stop?
Is that not the new girl, Jenny?
Where is she going to? There's something about this girl.
Really? Or you want to do her too?
Nah, she's not my type.
What are you thinking?
Let's just hang on and see what she's up to.
Jack, I can't continue this. I can't continue waiting. It is very obvious he's the one behind all this. Look, he's still not here. We have been here over an hour waiting and he's still not here. This is guilty conscience at work.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. Don Mac. Take it easy. 30 more minutes and I assure you he will walk in here. Catch?
Sorry, gentlemen.
Yeah.
It was the traffic that actually...
That is no excuse.
What do you mean, Mark?
That is not an excuse for you to come late. Now, gentlemen, 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 gentlemen. We're all here now, right? Now, can we proceed?
No, sir. You see, Don Mark here has something that he needs to say to my uncle. I mean, he accused him of hijacking his goods. I wonder why he would say such a thing. This meeting will not proceed until Mr. Mark apologizes to my uncle.
What? And who are you? How dare you open your stinking mouth to talk to me like that? Look, Smith, you better put your dog in check. Put him on a leash. My transaction is with you. It doesn't concern you.
You're so uncouth. It does concern him. He is part of my family and my business empire. If you accuse me of hijacking your goods, you are actually accusing all of us. So he is free to tell you whatever he likes. Nonsense.
Now, Mr. Smith. I told you this was a bad idea.
not sit down and watch this thief and his dog insult me.
Chairman, good evening. Good evening, Ali. How's it going?
Smooth. I need more happy powder.
Phil.
Oh, nice.
That's it.
Nice, boss. Boss.
Maybe? This is good. So have you sent those emails I asked you to?
Yes, sir. Desmond.
Okay. That should be all for now. Let me know when we get responses to those emails. And please, it is Desmond.
All right, Desmond. I'll take my leave now. Excuse me.
Sure. Yeah, wait. I have an invitation I'd like to extend your way. A friend of mine is having a little get-together to celebrate her birthday, and I'd like for you to come. If it's okay by you, though, no pressure.
Well, I would love to.
Great. How's 7 p.m.?
Yeah, 7 p.m. is all right.
I'll pick you up.
See you, Mr. Desmond. Excuse me. Do you mind if I shut the door?
No, no, it's okay. Leave it open.
All right.
Start your engines.
Yeah. Rev it up.
Start your engines.
Yeah. Yeah, go Tata. Go Tata. Go Tata. Go Tata. No, 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 no. Yeah, yeah.
I won. Oh, no, no, no.
Just a little. Yo, okay. All right. 1, 2, 3. Go! Go, Tata. Go, Tata. Go again.
Happy birthday, Hannah.
Thank you.
Everybody, this is Jen. Jen, this is Sheila, Phil, Melody, Tata, and Ali.
Hi. Hi, guys. Hi, Sheila.
Bring it in, open the door. Tell her, bring a friend, bring her in, open the door. Okay, she right here. What's up, shawty? Is you ready to move? Is you ready to do what you're supposed to do? Sunshine, we party outside. We in Miami. M-I-A, chillin' here with the family. 2-6-G, throw it up in the air.
That.
Tata. Hello? Hello? Yeah, hello? Hello? Yeah. Hi. Yeah.
Sheila, your party was so much fun.
Thank you for inviting us over.
Yeah, you're welcome.
We are glad you had fun.
Anyway, we'll see you much around, okay?
Sure, thank you.
All right, babe, just wait for me by the car, or I'll be with you shortly.
Sure.
Nice party, girls.
Yeah, so this is Jen.
Yes. She's pretty, is she not? Sheila, are you trying to be sarcastic? Sheila, what's going on? What's wrong?
Anyway, boss, we trust you, okay?
Fine.
Okay.
Yeah, I have to go.
Okay.
I'll see you later.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Thank you so much. I had so much fun. Thank you for inviting me over.
My pleasure. You know, I feel like I have met you somewhere before. I can't quite place my finger on it, but I can swear that I know you from somewhere. I just don't know where.
Yes, you have. Club 69.
Ah, that was you. Right. Why didn't you say something?
Nothing. I was just waiting for you to figure it out and say something, you know.
You know, you look pretty when you smile.
Oh, thank you.
All right. Good night, Jenny. You take care.
Good night, Desmond. And thank you once again.
You're welcome.
He was brought in here like 9:45 last night for an emergency, so we did a little stitches at the head here, and he's got his jaw was also kind of shifted, so I feel like the ties as well. So
okay.
I'm not sure that point is broken, but it's just getting better.
Okay,
it just keep getting better as days goes by.
Doctor, is there any internal bleeding or just all external?
We're all taking care of that.
Okay.
Taking care of all that.
Mm-hmm.
Are you sure he'll be fine?
He'll be fine. He'll be fine. Because all you gotta do is just give him some time to recuperate. separate, you understand? If I have to come often, I'll just give them some time to rest.
Okay. Thank you so much.
Thank you. You're welcome.
He'll be fine. Has the doctor been here to check up on him?
Yes. The doctor just left here.
Okay. Tata, where are you? What are you saying? You're supposed to be here in the hospital. You guys need to see Desmond's situation. Please make it snappy. Thank you. Don't worry, you'll be fine.
Wow.
Wow, babe. That was the bomb.
I know, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you know, I was good and bad after the other shit. Take this. Your share.
What is this for?
Sell it. And we're gonna split the dough. As usual.
That's it. Babe, I'm not satisfied. Can we go for another hot round?
No, no. There ain't no time for any other hot round, yeah? So let me tell you, time is money. All we need now is go inside, get freshened up, and get ready for club deals, yeah? And you know I'll give you more rounds any other time. But for now, time is money, eh?
How to get by.
Smoke heavy till I'm buried.
Scooping up to get high. Trippy, so I just ignore the lie.
2-6-G.
Getting how to get by.
Desmond,
I got your message, and as you can see, they did a pretty good job.
Well, tell your boss that this is just the tip of the iceberg. Look, if I don't get my consignment back in the next 48 hours, heaven will fall.
You're a joke, Mark, and you will regret this.
Babe, did you order for that?
The dude over there sent it over.
Wow. That's nice.
Yeah, say that again.
I like men who know how to treat the ladies.
I bet you do. Anyway, excuse me. I need to check out my nails. Okay? I'll see you. I'm even tired of drinking. You have to get me drunk.
Desmond? What happened to you? I mean, did you hit a trailer? Or a trailer hit you? I mean, who did this to you? Who?
It's your old friend, sir, Don Mark. He had like 10 of his goons do this to me.
Mark did this to you? He must be out of his mind.
Madness is an understatement, sir. He threatens to do worse if we don't release his goods in the next 48 hours.
Forty-eight hours by food. Come on, you should have known Mark by now. He's only good at making idle threats. But he shouldn't cross the line. Otherwise, I'll crush him. Crush his family and his entire empire. Mark shouldn't push me. He shouldn't. Well, I sent for you concerning our next consignment. It's in 2 weeks. But it's okay. Don't worry. The boys will take care of it.
I can handle this, sir.
It's okay. You need your rest. Huh?
To get by,
smoke heavy till I'm buried.
Sneaking up to get high, getting trippy, so I just ignore the lies.
2 6 G,
how to get by.
What the F did you do that?
You should be ashamed of yourself, you. Take a good look at yourself. You know what? I am tired of your lies. I am tired of your cheats. I am tired of all your bullshit. And Phil, I am sure you know what I am capable of doing, don't you?
Mel, I don't want to do this with you. And I don't want us to do something we are going to live to regret. You know what I need now? All I need is marry my bed and have a peaceful sleep.
And where do you think you're going to?
Yeah, I'm a dog, Nolly. A real dog. I am a dog, Nolly. Deal with it. I'll get the F out of my life. I thought you said you were cool with the way we were. You were cool with us just having fun. Now listen to me. If you try to threaten or blackmail me with Desmond, if I go down, you go down with me. Yeah. I'm telling you, like I said, I am not ready for this. And if you're not cool with us like this, death is a door. Use it. Use the F door.
I hate you!
Hi. What are you doing here?
I had a meeting with a client. What are you doing here?
I came to see a distant cousin of mine. You know, I needed money for something, but unfortunately, he can't help.
Please, let me help. How much do you need?
Don't worry, you don't have to bother yourself.
All right.
I'm actually trying to move out from Don Smith's mansion to get a place of my own. But that's fine. You don't have to stress yourself.
Jenny, let me help you. Okay?
Yeah, who's that? I'm coming. Hold on.
You, Desmond.
What?
Oh. Gather the crew. We have a job to do.
What? Oh my God! Doc! Are you out of your damn mind, Doc?
my consignment good? Didn't you hear my business conversation? Didn't you? Now get out! Get out! Get out!
Speaking of targets, I think our boss might be in love.
Who and who?
Who else? Desmond and the new girl.
Jenny? Oh, please don't hate.
We're not hating. Anyways, she seems like a nice girl.
There's nothing nice about that chick.
Tata, you are jealous.
I am not. I just don't trust her. She's sneaky. And I hate sneaky ass people. Or we could set the bush on fire and see what would come out.
Yeah. And then...
You don't trust her either.
So, how?
Hi, Jenny.
You girls scared me.
Uh-huh.
You look good, though. Meanwhile, Sheila, I can't stop thinking of the fun I had at your party. It was so much fun.
Oh, please shut it, Jenny. We are here to see you.
Uh-huh.
Okay. Have I done something wrong?
Not yet. But we are here to prevent that sad thing from coming wrong.
You know what? If you don't mind, excuse me. I have an important meeting to rush out of. Let's talk about this later.
Not so fast.
Oh, please, Jenny. Spare us the performance, Jenny. We know your game.
Mm-hmm. And you think dropping your pants can take you to the top? Damn, girl, you are good.
Mm-hmm.
Bravo!
Wait, that was a joke, right?
Yes.
We're joking, girl.
It is.
Right? Oh, now I get it. You girls are trying to protect your boss, huh? Nice, I see.
Yeah, what can I say? We protect our own. So don't toy with Desmond.
The point is, back off if you're not for real, girlfriend.
Yeah. You heard her.
Mm-hmm.
You know what? Enjoy your braless day.
Let's get out of here, girlfriend.
Bye.
Be careful.
Yeah, boy.
Dad, I want you to listen to my rap.
Really?
Yeah.
Let's hear it.
Niggas claim me dad, kill him, I swear it, I don't regret it. My song is on top, this song finds testing.
No. This is not happening to me. This can't be happening to me. It can't be happening.
They know that I'm the king all of them. I hate and jealousness, that's what they do me because they are fading.
Hold on. Yes. Hello, Mark.
Hello, Smith. How can I help you? Have you found my goods?
Cut that crap. Start by telling me why you hijacked my goods.
I beg your pardon. Are you stupid or you've lost your mind?
Oh, I know what this is all about.
This is your own little way of trying to get away with my hijacked goods, right? Let me tell you something, Smith. It's not going to happen. You must return everything you stole from me.
You are playing with fire, Mark. You are playing with fire. I did not call to listen to your bullshits.
Listen, Smith. You are a joker. Look, I don't have time for this. Honestly, I do not have time for this.
I'll advise you to return my goods within 24 hours. Otherwise, you will be my enemy for life.
Look, I do not have time for this. Call me back when your head is straight and you have my goods back. Good day.
Mark, hello? He hung up on me. Fool. It is obvious he wants war. War he will get.
One, two, go.
Damn. Funny for what? You can't play my boy, and I want my kid. Well, beef like money to me. I did a job for help me take him the money. I go, I call.
That's my boy. Come on, let's go.
So as you can see, all the company's projections for the six-month period that they were slated out for have not been met. And you want to take that?
No, that's fine.
Okay. As I was saying, it's not a good look when it gets to the boss's table, so we need to double up on everything. The marketing and distribution departments need to double up on their... You sure you don't want to take it? As I was saying, the marketing and distribution department is to double up. It's going to mean more hours and Christ, please, are you going to take that phone call?
Excuse me, sir. Hello?
Hello, sexy. Yeah. Phil. I know who you are, Jenny. I want you to come to my house right away, or I shall expose you. My house.
Send me the address.
You okay?
Yes, sir. I'm fine, sir.
You sure?
Yes, a friend of mine wanted me to join her for lunch. Would you like something to eat?
No, thank you, I'm fine. That should be all for now. I'm sure you know what to do.
Excuse me, sir.
Anyone here?
Yeah, come on, sweetie. The door is not locked, it's open.
Over the phone that you wanted to see me, that you know who I am and what I'm after.
Come on, sweetie. Loosen up a bit. You're too uptight, yeah? You're too uptight, loosen up a bit. And this month is so slow.
slow at everything. I am your man. Trust me.
I don't have time for this stupid bullshit.
Jenny! 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 Oh, come, Jenny.
Come on, don't tell me you're going to turn this down. And you're going to turn this down. I know you want me. I see the way you check me out all the time. Yeah, you do check me out. Don't tell me you're going to turn everything down. Yeah.
If this is your way of trying to seduce a woman, then you obviously need more lessons. And please, perish this stupid thought of yours that I want you. Because I would never, ever want you.
Really? Really? Huh? Yeah, you know what? Sorry, I talk too much. I talk so much when I don't get to get what I want. And you know what? And now I learn. People with bad secrets. Just matter. And you know what happens to be at the top of my list? You. What? You guys get together? You sure? Come on. Fuck me.
Hi, that's me.
Jenny, what are you doing here?
Pass.
Phil.
Yeah, this. What's up? Yeah. Thank God you're here. Come on, make yourself comfortable.
Thank God you're here. You see, something came up. That was why I sent for Jenny. You know, my contact informed me that Mark is planning to hit. He's planning to hit big, like big. You know, he's planning to burn the house down, down, like seriously. You see, and I think we need to inform the dog, you know, as fast as we can. Yeah.
Okay. And when are they planning this here?
Actually, my contact wasn't sure, but he promised to, you know, let me know as soon as something comes up. You know, I told Jenny here, I told her that she's gonna hit big if she brings such information to you, you know. And I wanted her to bring the information herself, so, you know, she would look good in the eyes of other crew members. You know, that was why I had to ask her to come down here. So I can give her the whole information.
Yes, that was it. But that was what he explained.
Yeah.
Right. Good job, guys. This is good. Thank you for the updates.
Phil.
Yeah.
Please.
Just get out.
Okay, I said you should get out!
Are you sure about this?
I'm certain, sir.
So, this is how he wants to play. Get a voice. I have a plan.
Yes, sir.
ask, I meet you here. Is there any problem?
Just gonna keep this as simple as possible. You see, I don't believe that story you cooked up. I know that you've been seeing Phil. I know how I know. I know because I followed you to his house. Now, Phil thinks he's such a great liar. Of course, he can't deceive me. So I'm going to ask you, what exactly is going on between you and Phil? And please don't lie to me. I know he's not your kind of man.
I'm going to be honest with you. Phil asks, I report to him directly all work-related activities. Yeah. I know he wants me, but I think Phil is trying to take you down.
I thought as much. The dog can never change.
You know, he confessed to have killed someone I know. Desmond, you have to be very careful with that guy. He threatened to kill me if I ever tell you this.
Don't worry. I won't let anything happen to you.
You promise?
I promise. I'll go take care of Phil for once and for all.
Jenny, you're doing a good job. Focus on the big prize.
Just stay in the car, okay? Let me go inside and put an end to this madness once and for all.
To get number two, okay? And I want you to send a message to your friend, Totolos. Tell him he has 24 hours to get number two as well. Both of you, else I'll get you guys down. I'll bring you guys down. Just tell Totolos what I just said now. Right? She was gonna break you down. You coward.
No, Phil, you see, I'm not the one who's the coward. You are. I knew it was only a matter of time before you tried to get rid of me because you think that I'm the one who's stopping you from stealing and getting to the top of your game.
Was that what she told you? And you believed her? What, Desmond?
You believed her? You are a natural born liar, Phil. And you leave me no choice.
No, please, please, ah! 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 You shot me. Des, you shot me. You shot me because of that slut. You shot me because of that slut you barely even know. You shot me because of her. Des. Yes, come on, man. Come on. We've come a long way. Way back. That slot fell in as she walks.
Arrest for drug trafficking.
Officer, I don't be pushed drug.
Hey!
Can anyone read me? Yes. Inspector Dow, this is Agent 764JY. Yes. Officer Dow. Officer Dow, yes. I need an ambulance right now.
Agent John. Yes, I need rescue ambulance right now. Agent John. Agent John. Agent John!
Let's go. Why the hell did you do that? He was going to say something to me. Where did you get a gun from? And who taught you how to handle a gun?
How do you mean, Desmond? I just saved your freaking life. That guy was about to kill you.
I should have sent him the damn car. Wait, is there something about your past you want to tell me? It's okay. Nothing to be ashamed of. Everyone has it.
Oh, excuse me. I was expecting you to say a very big thank you for just saving your life. And all I get is you scolding at me like, really? Like, really?
Did he touch you?
Thank you for asking.
Shit!
Blocking the road with a baby. Get off the road now.
What is wrong with you? Do you want to kill my baby?
Road. Why are you doing
what
this?
What is wrong with you?
Get off the road.
Get down right now. Right now. Down. Get down. Now get down. Down. What?
This is your captain speaking. This is flight 22 from Abuja to Lagos. It will take approximately 55 minutes. Please relax and enjoy the flight.
Hello? Yes. What? Okay. Do nothing. I'm on my way. I'm coming.
He was picked up on his way home from school, and it's very worrisome to me.
Well done, I understand what you're passing through right now. It's a pity they did not carry out the kidnap within the school premises. If they did, the school CCTV camera would have caught them on tape. However, when we reviewed the footages, there was no suspicion.
So what are you and your men doing? What are you doing? Look, I want my boy back.
I understand what you're passing through, Don. But I tell you one thing, just get yourself relaxed. My best men are already on this case. And we have sent word to the streets. I guarantee you your boy will soon be found. But if I may ask one question, do you suspect anybody that may want to try something funny by this kidnap to hurt you?
No, I don't think so. But you know, people get crazy these days. They do things for no reason. Look, Dennis, I want you and your men to double up the effort. Comb everywhere, search everywhere. I'm ready to pay. Money's not the problem, but I want my son back.
On my word of honor, I've put in years in this service. We're already working, and I promise you, your son will soon be found. Relax yourself. Tell your wife to get relaxed. Don't bother yourself so that you don't overwork yourself.
My wife is not sleeping easy. Look.
Just calm down. Everything will soon be over.
Okay, no problem.
I promise you that.
I'll call you later.
Okay.
Honey.
How can I? It's all my fault.
Oh, come on. Don't be ridiculous. What would you have done at gunpoint? These are bad men who would shoot and kill anybody who tries to stop them from getting what they want. Hey, come on. My point is, you did what anybody in your situation would have done. Destroyed your life. What if you had been shot? You need to calm down. Anyway, I'm sure they'll find our son soon.
Oh, baby, please do something, please. Just get the boy, please. Look for him, the kidnappers, they are women.
Did you just say the kidnappers are men or women?
Yes, they are women. Why? Do you know them?
No, none that I remember.
Thank you.
Should I go for now?
Nope. I'll let you know.
Open your mouth, say aw.
Aw. Oh. Yummy.
I know. Mm. Yummy. Okay, you can open your eyes now. I think I'm falling for you, and I don't know. Is that a good thing?
What do you want to do?
I have no idea what I want to do. What do you think I should do?
You want to find out?
Yes. Yes, I want to find out. Champagne in the fridge. I'll be right back. And please, hold that thought.
Not you. It's alright. I'll be here with them. And don't stay out for too long.
I love you. Hello? Hello? Who is this?
We know who has your son, and the police cannot help you in this matter.
I'm sure you're messing around with the wrong person. Look, I'll cross you, I'll cross every one of you for kidnapping my son.
Shut up and listen carefully.
Look, I'll pay you. Pay you better than whoever has paid you to kidnap my son.
If you want your son alive, come to the Old Bakery Road 54 by Socket Road Junction. Come along.
Tell me you're beginning to fall for this criminal. No, 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 girl. This is not part of the plan. Girl, you have to get your shit together and do what you're here for, which is your job.
Both of you, wait here for me. I'll be back.
But boss, do you think it's a good idea going alone? Let me come with you, sir.
Wait here is what I said. Look, don't try to be a hero or try to play the hero. That's my son in there. I said, wait.
Boss, ask them your back. If you have an abundant baby, nothing they happen, nothing they said.
My son first.
You are in no position to negotiate.
I want to see my son first.
Now listen. This is simple. If you want to see your son again, you will return all the goods you stole in the next 48 hours.
I knew it. I knew there was a connection to this. Can I at least see my son to be sure he's okay?
Your son is okay.
Sorry, boss.
Shut up! You were paid to protect my husband, not to send him to his early death.
Honey, calm down. It wasn't their fault.
Of course it was. They are useless.
Sorry, boss.
ask. Boss.
You guys can go now. That's all right.
What are you still waiting for? Get out of my room!
Sorry, boss. I don't know, sorry.
What name is Axe, anyway?
Axe. Is that Iyke? No. It's coming.
Good morning, beautiful.
Good morning, handsome.
You know, you were sleeping so soundly, Aya. You look so beautiful when you laugh.
Thank you. You made me breakfast.
I did.
Baby, I want to ask you a question. Personal question.
Sure.
I know you're the brain behind the missing goods. I know you masterminded it all. But what I don't seem to understand is why you do what you do to your uncle. I see that the pain, the anger, the bitterness when you look at him. Tell me, baby, what is this really about?
You won't understand.
Then make me understand. Desmond, you're such a good person. In as much as sometimes you try to act otherwise. But that is not the real you. Baby, tell me. What exactly is this about?
Don Smith killed my father.
All right. Okay. I've heard. All right, bye-bye. Thank you.
I just finished speaking with Smith.
No. What is the point? He did not come when we needed him. So what is he coming to do? We've called over and over for him to bring Eke's money. But he kept on promising. Smith is a killer.
Mike, don't say that.
That is the truth. The doctor has finished treating Eke. All we needed was 42,000 naira to pay for his diabetic drug being prescribed by the doctor. But no. Smith is in the city, enjoying Eke's money.
How?
Smith brought those white men from the city to buy Eke's farmland close to the stream. He, Smith, took the money and disappeared to the city. Eke called and called, but no result. Eke should not have allowed them pay Smith that money.
Well, you see, Eke trusted Smith, his nephew. He betrayed him. Yes! He betrayed him. He's a wicked world. He's a wicked world.
Attend to that, young boy.
Yeah, that's true.
That's true. I feel so much about that young man. Eh?
That young man.
That young man.
Desmond.
Desmond.
What?
And took everything he owned. And for this, he must pay with his life. You see, my father, Ekene Oji, left this world without a thing to his name.
This guy told us you're going to be here in 2 hours. He has gone 2 hours, so he kept us here waiting. Nowhere to be found.
Hey. Eke's wife died 2 years ago. Now he has passed away, leaving this young man alone in this big empty house.
The house, oh. Only him. Look at him.
Simiti,
Simiti, Biakene.
Smith, your uncle is dead.
What? It is a pity, Smith. It is a pity.
Funny, but maybe.
Where is this man?
See him over there.
The poor boy. For him.
What is keeping you on this one?
It's a question you and I cannot answer.
Smithy. What we have to do now is to plan how to give my uncle a fitting burial. You know, Mazeke was a good man.
Desmond is now your responsibility. You have to take good care of him. You will take him to the city because he cannot stay in this village alone. Mm-hmm.
That wouldn't be a problem. I'm going to take good care of Desmond. Mazinana, let me.
Simiti. Simiti. Oya baloyi. Oya baloyi.
Thank you very much, eh?
Dalo. Dalo.
Thank you.
I will get
you. Neti anyofuma. Neti anyofuma.
That's the one he can afford. Look at the one he. This is the remaining one.
Well, be careful, I mean.
This is the remaining one.
And so I made a promise to my father at his graveside that I will not rest until I take that man down.
Wow. That is really sad.
Jenny, so when were you going to tell me the truth? You see, I know why you killed Phil. I know who you are. That selfish bastard of an uncle of mine picked you off the street and employed you to oversee his wealth and empire.
Desmond,
things end the way they seem sometimes. I am not a prostitute. I was waiting for the right time to explain things to you. I'm not trying to hurt you. I'm trying to bring down Don Smith's empire. With Nigerian Drugs Enforcement Agency.
You lied to me. Jenny, you lied to me.
Give me one good reason why I shouldn't kill you now. One reason, Jenny. One. Give me one reason why I shouldn't suffocate you to death.
You are. I'm sick, please. Stop it. Stop. A bitter pill for you to swallow. Look, please hear me out. I want to help you. Look at, both of us are on the same mission. Yes, I know I work for the law, but I've also fallen for you. Can't you see?
Jenny, I want you to pack your things and get the hell out of this house. I don't want to ever set my eyes on you again. Do you understand me? Get out!
I never knew I would fall in love again. But I fell for you, and that was why I blew my cover.
Welcome home, boss. Desmond says this is from outside the station.
That's my boy. Is my wife in?
Not yet, my boss.
Bring it in.
Pete.
Yes, boss.
Come. It's 11:45 p.m. Did my wife, by chance, mention to you that she was going somewhere else after the spa?
No, boss.
This is unlike her. She's not picking her call. Sweetie, are you all right? What happened? Where are you? Who is this?
Of course you know who is talking.
What have you done with my wife?
Those who live in glass houses should not throw stones.
You're out of your mind. How dare you kidnap my wife? Don't you dare hurt her. Because I'm going to rip you apart. I'm going to rip you apart. Let her go, else.
Or else what? You kidnapped my son, I kidnapped your wife. You take one of mine, I take 10 of yours. You take 10 of mine, I take 100 of yours, or even wipe out your entire village.
Now that will be the icing on the cake, wouldn't it?
Now you listen.
I want my son back intact, or else I'll be sending your wife back to you in bits and pieces.
You've got 24 hours.
This is not happening to me. It can't be happening to me. Bozo! Bozo! Now, boys, this compound must be well secured. Nothing comes in and nothing goes out without my permission. If you see any fly wandering aimlessly around, get it down!
Yes, boss.
You get it?
Yes, boss.
Move it.
Bozo! Let's go.
Now listen, boys. Get me Desmond.
Boss.
Go now. My way now.
Boss, boss. I hope I'm going to serve.
Let go, boss!
Capone. I don't know what suddenly came over both of them. I tell you, I don't know. Sheer madness. Sheer madness. It's amazing. This is a big problem. And you need to step in. This is bad for business. It's affecting everyone in the game. Look, don't worry. I'll summon the two of them to the meeting. Capone, I tell you, this city is no longer safe for anyone. It's not safe for the family. The business is threatened. You need to see the kind of gun battle between these two people. It's terrible. Please step in.
My friend, don't you worry. I'll fix it. Come on, let's go in now.
Yeah.
Hey, come on, my friend, let's go. I said I'll fix it. Let's go. Do you trust me anymore?
Boys are gonna be in town. J Boys will be in town, and Schwartz is coming in. Yeah, remember the consignment I spoke to you about? Yeah, and everyone is gonna be here. But there is something of great concern to all of us that we need to sit down and trash out, and that's why we all have to reassemble this time around. Yeah. Well. You can call it a formal party for all I care. It's just an avenue for all of us to rendezvous again. That's right. Oh, yeah. Those girls, don't you worry, man. The same supply of last time? I promise you. Don't worry. I'll call one of my boys to look into that right away, all right? So we all see then, right? Good. Oh, well, everybody's fine, all right? Yeah. Okay, so we see then, huh? Yeah, everybody's gonna be here. Good. All right, then. All right, bye. Where is this looking for? Hey, Don! Hey, Donny! Keep chasing on us. Fools and they didn't do nothing.
Well, gentlemen, I actually called both of you here today to put a stop to this madness going on between the two of you. But first thing first, you return his wife back to him. You return back his son.
What about my stuff, my stolen stuff? What he stole from me?
A stupid man.
Excuse me?
You hurt me.
That's enough. okay? For God's sake, what do you both gain exchanging words and calling yourself names? Junjack and I here have a plan. We're gonna get all your stuffs back to you in one piece.
Yes. See, gentlemen, in 3 days' time, my consignment coming in from Colombia. We plan to use the consignment to track whoever has been behind all these hijacks and, you know.
A tracking device?
Precisely a double tracker. Whoever that's been doing all these hijacks is operating from the inside. And so this time, to nail him, we need to be one step ahead of him. So we're using a double tracker. I tell you before you know it, we'll nail all of them in one fell swoop. That's the plan.
Beautiful plan.
You think it will work?
Crystal.
I will be vindicated.
It's going to work.
It is.
You see, we do everything normal. You do conduct your businesses normal. Communications usual. You understand?
Yes. Junjack's goods are coming in 2 days.
Any other things, sir?
No, thanks.
Excuse me.
That's okay. Oh, that's my girl. Yeah, so, as I was saying, the goods are coming in 2 days. And we're going to track the thieves behind all the missing goods with a double tracker. We will fix the tracker inside the goods. Let's see how they're going to escape. I tell you something, the fools are going down already.
Desmond, listen. These people are planning to take you and your crew down with a double tracker. Babe, come on. Listen to me. You can just back out. You don't have to do this. You have enough money. Baby, we could relocate, travel, like, go to a new state, a new country. We could just start afresh, please.
This is not about money. Baby, listen. I love you. Okay? But I'm in way too deep to back out now. Listen, baby, look at me. Smith is the reason my father is dead. So many lives have been ruined by this man and his allies. To put an end to this once and for all. So you just gather your team and I'll get my girls. I have a plan. Trust me.
one of you to listen carefully. This is going to be our last hit. And it's going to be huge. Now I need everyone on this table to work as a team because they will be expecting us.
And what do you mean by they will be expecting us?
What he is trying to explain is that the drug lords are planning to track us. Yes. So as to retrieve their missing goods. And sometimes we have to use fire to kill fire.
Wow. Yes. Wow. This means that everyone needs to be extremely careful because just about anything could go terribly wrong.
Jenny, we don't miss business and pleasure. Jenny, I'm dead. Dead like Aladdin.
Come out! Come out now, wherever you are. This whole building is surrounded by my men.
See them! Bring them out!
Come on, I'll blow your head off!
Desmond?
Hands up or you die now!
I'm the one behind every hijack. Yes.
Shoot him. Shoot him or else I'll ask my man to do it.
Desmond. I give you everything. Is this the gratitude that I deserve?
You did nothing for me!
Everything you own was from my father's wealth. Yes, I said it.
Understand. It's a marvel land, so hard to understand.
Understand.
Up to one thing or another, something